hallo und herzlich willkommen. Ach du Scheiße, ist das laut. Zu Honkai Star Rail. Ich muss mal die Gesamtlautstärke hier ein bisschen runter, beziehungsweise vielleicht sogar einfach nur die Lautstärke der Musik. Okay. Also, Honkai Star Rail. Bisschen länger hatte ich das auch schon auf dem Schirm und jetzt versuchen wir das Ganze. So, jetzt muss ich mal gucken. Bildfrequenz. V-Sync kommt aus. Trotzdem kann ich nicht über 60 FPS scheinbar, das ist schon mal sehr schade. Aber it is how it is. So. Spiel starten. Ach du Scheiße, okay, wir sehen uns gleich wieder, wenn das ganze Ding hier fertig ist.
I came at a bad time.
No, no. I think you couldn't have timed it better.
23:47:15 system time. Very punctual, Kafka.
Elio always tells the exact future. So what's with the explosion just now? Was that also part of his script?
Uh-huh. 23:44:59 system time. The pulses from the explosion cause a massive breakdown from the master control system.
You did that.
No. The Antimatter Legion did it. They completely invaded the space station 2 system hours ago.
All right. So do we need to fight the Legion?
I don't know. Elio didn't say anything about it, so it doesn't matter.
Got it. So from now on, I'll be in charge of this operation.
Copy. Can you let me have some fun this time? Our last few operations turned out to be pretty dull.
Sorry, I'm afraid there is not much I can do for you. Our task this time is just to place the target properly. But if you want to go look for some fun yourself, I won't stop you. I mean, after all.
Okay,
after
let's
all,
go.
Elio didn't put it in the script. Why would it matter?
Holy shit. Sieht schon mal ziemlich geil aus.
That breathing sensation. Remember it.
Ach, das ist rundenbasiert? So, das ist rundenbasiert, okay. Das habe ich zum Beispiel gar nicht gedacht. Hätte ich gar nicht gedacht.
When did the Antimatter Legion become so weak?
I could only attract this much. Did you really want the entire Legion to come here?
This lot won't be able to slow down the Astro Express crew.
Relax. A Doomsday Beast is also here.
Clean Animation.
May as well kill them all.
Alle Figuren verfügen über einen mächtigen Ultimate, den sie einsetzen können, wenn ihre Energie voll ist. Kämpfe gegen Gegner, um Energie wiederherzustellen.
Good times never last. Time to say bye.
You know, Kafka?
Yeah. Where did you send it, Silverwolf?
Some random coordinates. Not important. You care about where that Void Ranger ended up?
Of course not. I'm just amazed at this fancy technique of yours, as usual.
Just a little trick of tampering with the data of reality. I wouldn't call it fancy.
What were you looking at so intently just now? Let me see.
Herta's Toys. A catalog featuring the space station's collection of rare items. They've got a lot of interesting gadgets.
Like what?
There's this gun. It can rate any creature within its crosshair as a score from 0 to 100.
Doesn't sound very interesting.
Aren't you curious about how much you would score? I kinda wanna know mine.
Fine. I guess we can swing by and play with it, if it's not too far. What's our destination?
Go down the corridor behind the door on the left. There's a room where some kind of rare item is stored.
So that's where the Stellaron is.
That's where we can find out where the Stellaron is.
Hat sich dem Team vorübergehend angeschlossen, Silberwolf, okay. Wir können natürlich switchen zwischen den Figuren. Auf dem Display blinkt Notfall-Evakuierung auf. Zerstörbare Objekte. Das habe ich mir nämlich noch fast gedacht.
The central area of the space station is up ahead. There will be lots of Legion Void Rangers there.
That breathing sensation. Remember it.
Figuren und Gegner handeln in Reihenfolge von oben nach unten. Entsprechend der Aktionsreihenfolge. Ultimates unterliegen nicht der Aktionsreihenfolge und können in jeder Runde eingesetzt werden.
Can you let me have...
Stand still.
This combat needs optimizing. At this speed, too slow.
Okay, das sieht ziemlich sick aus. Sieh alle freigeschaltete Tutorials an. Okay, waren das alle Tutorials? Scheinbar schon. Okay, nee, es gibt noch viel mehr. Ziel an, Vision, Aktionsreihenfolge, Geschwindigkeit, Ultimate. Okay, ja gut, aber das waren jetzt eigentlich so ziemlich alle.
Hold it. Someone or something is up ahead.
Looks like we're the ones getting ambushed.
But they're the ones getting besieged. May as well kill them all.
Fertigkeitspunkte sind Kampfressourcen, die sich das ganze Team teilt. Alle Fertigkeitspunkte wurden verbraucht. Fertigkeiten können nicht eingesetzt werden, wenn nicht genug Fähigkeitspunkte. Okay. Bei den besonderen Fertigkeiten können wir also. Die sind also im ganzen Team. Und nicht pro Person.
That breathing sensation.
You took the bait.
Relax.
You took the bait.
Stand still.
Not a single soul here. Impressive evacuation work. Did Herta organize it herself?
According to the access history, she hasn't logged in here for over 6 months. The evacuation was directed by the acting lead researcher, a girl named Asta.
It doesn't ring a bell. Oh, right. Elio said we wouldn't run into Herta. It seems she really isn't here. Where's the Stellaron?
Elio's script doesn't include any info about the location of the Stellaron, which means in the future he foresees...
We would find the Stellaron in a non-physical way.
This space station is packed with extraordinary objects. I wouldn't be surprised if there's one that can make it happen.
Well, hiding something extraordinary with something extraordinary. This is pretty Herta. I assume you know what to do. I mean, you've read the catalog for quite a while.
I've got all the clues we need. The only piece missing is a simple trick. Help me investigate the terminal in this room. Our item might be inside.
Okay, the stage is yours. I can see the whole space station on the surveillance screen. Not the Stellaron.
Even if you could, it'd be a trap. Herta doesn't display her collections.
Okay, wir können nicht springen tatsächlich. Das ist ein bisschen ungewohnt.
Huh? I can't see the memory storage for this terminal.
This is the monitoring room. They must have deleted the records and made a run for it. Classic. Make your way over here, then. There's no point in trying to search like this.
So, got a master plan? I'm all ears.
It's a matter of hacking the surveillance system directly.
Aha, I see. Herta's collections aren't in the system, so anything unaffected should be our target.
Simple, crude, but effective. Look, found it.
Huh, what's this?
Item number 211, line spot. A simple light deflecting field. It allows an object in its field to pass unnoticed, but if a different item ceases to be obvious, the object gets revealed.
So, Herta hides her collection with something as simple as this?
The simplest method is the hardest to spot. Isn't that our motto?
Strange thing number two.
The data suggests it's just an ordinary hologram. But it has an added layer.
Let's take a look. Don't worry, this place won't be our grave.
Das hoffe ich doch mal sehr.
Interesting. She's a member of the Genius Society, all right.
The Stella. Huh, it has its own security system. I guess even for Herta, a Stellaron is no ordinary rarity.
Can you get it?
Of course. Even the genius Herta can't compete with me when it comes to hacking.
Good. Then I'll also count on you with the preparation of the receptacle.
the receptacle's ready. Your decision.
Elio said this decision.
Ah, okay, ich checke, ich checke. Dann ist Kafka. Ich dachte erst, wir spielen Kafka. Aber scheinbar tatsächlich nicht. Ja, in Wuthering Waves spielen wir schon die Frau, das heißt, wir spielen hier den Mann. Das Behältnis kann nicht nach Verifizierung nicht geändert werden.
Wanna give him a new name?
Fingerabdruck noch, natürlich.
There we go. How much does he remember?
I'll remember you.
Time to get up.
Kafka?
Great, so you remember me. Listen, you are in a daze right now. You don't know who you are, why you're here, or what you're going to do next. You think I look familiar, but you're not sure if you should trust me. None of that matters. All you need to know is that I'm leaving, and you will be left all alone on this space station. From now on, you needn't think about your past or doubt yourself. Listen, in the near future, you will encounter all kinds of perils and hardships, but you will also have many wonderful experiences. You'll meet companions who will treat you like family and embark on surreal adventures with them. At the end of your journey, all that perplexes you and troubles you will resolve. This is your future that Elio has foreseen. Do you like it?
Klingt okay.
Lovely. Hey, remember what you feel in this moment. As long as you know in your heart where you're heading, you're guaranteed to see the ending of your story. That's the you I like.
How long do you think you need? According to the script, the Astral Express crew is arriving soon. We should avoid being seen by them.
I know, Silver Wolf. Just give me another minute. I must leave now. Don't worry, someone will come and find you very soon. Just go with them. You won't remember a thing except me.
Leb wohl.
When you have a chance to make a choice, make one that you know you won't regret.
Okay, what the fuck auch immer hier abgeht. Wir machen es einfach mal. Haben wir eh keine Wahl.
Weren't the coordinates sent out from the space station?
Who cares? They're here and alive. Do they look like a mannequin to you?
Weak heartbeat and pulse. March, you better do CPR.
Huh? I've never done it before. Don Hung, you do it.
Wait, stop it. They're awake.
Was wolltest du gerade machen?
Are you all right? Can you hear me? Do you remember your name?
Ich kann mich an nichts erinnern.
Aw, this isn't good. Can you try harder? I'm sure you can at least remember your name.
To Fortix.
Nice to meet you. My name's Don Hung. And this is March 7th.
Hä? Wie 7. März?
This space station was just attacked by the Antimatter Legion. We came to help with the rescue at the request of lead researcher Asta.
Goons owned by the destruction. You're lucky the most dangerous Lord Ravager among them isn't around. Just some nasty minions. We'll take those invaders out soon. Don't worry.
Wohin soll ich gehen?
back to the Master Control Zone. Asta and the other researchers have gathered there.
Plus, that's where we parked the Astro.
Heißt wirklich einfach 7. März.
Don't you worry. We'll protect you from the monsters and clear up this mess.
You and March go back together.
Dann los.
Arlan from the security department lost contact in the vicinity. I need to find him first.
Oh, all right. You stay safe. Maybe you should take this. The Legion are rampaging through the space station like a pack of wolves. This trip won't be a walk in the park. It's better if you have something to protect yourself. Just a suggestion, though. You're safe as long as you stick with me.
Figuren! Sieh die Tatze an, freigeschalteten Figuren. Okay, das ist wie in jedem anderen dieser Art von Games auch. Wir haben eine Stufe und so weiter. Und können hier auch hochstufen. Allerdings habe ich jetzt natürlich noch nichts zum Hochstufen. Ganz am Anfang. Sternenanker. Ah, okay, hier kann man HP wiederherstellen.
Gadgets. Herta's collection. I really don't get why she'd go out of her way to collect them and then leave them here to gather dust. It's the Antimatter Legion. So these...
Vielleicht, ich hoffe, wir treffen Kafka irgendwann nochmal wieder und können sie auch so mit in die Gruppe aufnehmen. Das wäre ganz cool. Das Typsymbol zeigt die Schwäche des Gegners an. Die weiße Leiste unter der Schwäche zeigt den Widerstand des Gegners an. Führe Angriffe desselben Typs wie der Schwächungstyp des Gegners aus, um deinen Widerstand zu reduzieren. Dieser Angriff kann den Widerstand von diesem Gegner auf 0 reduzieren. Führe Eisangriffe aus, um Schwächebruch hinzuzufügen, um beim Gegner Gefroren zu verursachen. LOL. Okay, sie kann so ein Schild machen.
Let's get better up.
You're stronger than you look. You seem to be quite the fighter.
Okay, ja gut, Schwächen haben wir gerade erklärt bekommen. Keine Zugangsberechtigung zur Raumstation.
To go down to the Master Control Zone. Do you know the way? I noticed that you're not wearing the space station staff uniform. Do you really work here?
Kann mich nicht erinnern.
Memory loss, huh? You must have been injured. Never mind. I won't ask if you don't want to talk about it. Let's go. I'll take you to the safe zone.
Looks good.
Nächster Gegner, let's go. Warte mal. Du kannst dir die Schwäche des Gegners ansehen, wenn du dich ihm näherst. Wenn du mit einem Angriff in den Kampf ziehst, der der Schwäche des Gegners entspricht, kannst du den Widerstand des Gegners im Voraus reduzieren. Okay, hat das jetzt funktioniert oder nicht? Ich glaube nicht. Wurde vom Gegner anvisiert und wird zuerst angegriffen. Folge dem Pfad der Bewahrung und kann Verbündete schützen. Ach so, das hat sie vorhin gemacht.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Der Schild wird an der Außenseite der LP-Leiste angezeigt. Leider die Figur Schaden wird die Schildmenge verbraucht.
You can't run. Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Was war bei ihrer Ultimate?
You have the worst luck running into me.
What about this?
Okay, sie kann auch so kontern, wenn ich angegriffen werde.
Let's make it.
Ja gut, okay, das war ganz schön ordentlich Damage.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Aber hier ist wieder so ein Ding, womit wir. Okay, warte. Ne, wir sind wieder full life. Na dann.
I knew it.
Er ist kaputt.
But it wasn't me. The Antimatter Legion must have broken it. Too bad Don Hung's not here. He's like a walking encyclopedia. He knows a ton of complicated stuff. Maybe even elevator repair.
I don't know that one.
Whoa! Why are you here? And how did you get here before us?
I took another route to the upper level, and I saw you guys from up there. Arlan is in the control room. He's been injured, but not fatally.
You found him. Will he know what to do about this elevator?
I suppose as the head of the security department, he should know.
Then let's go talk to him.
Okay, er hat sich uns auch angeschlossen. Jetzt haben wir jetzt dann wirklich schon drei Leute, die immer dran sind pro Zug, ja? Oder nee, warte, nee, vielleicht, oder sind es immer nur zwei? Wähle bis zu vier Figuren. Okay, nee, vier, sind sogar vier.
March, stay with the group. Don't rush off.
Okay, sehr nice. Ich sollte mich... Warte, kann ich mich selber hochstufen schon? Jo, Stufe 4. Mehr haben wir allerdings nicht. Und dann würde ich einfach mal sagen, Dankeschön fürs Einschalten und wir machen an der Stelle im nächsten Part von Honkai Star Rail weiter. Also, haut rein, bis dahin und ciao.